Christina. Hey, Barry.
Hey, how are you? How you doing?
And just found out Barry's from New Jersey, just like me, so Jersey in the house. Hey, Barry, we've seen your work, I mean, in countless magazines, publications, and spreads. Like, tell us, how did you get into this?
Well, actually, I started off as a rock and roll musician, and I wasn't that good, so I ended up starting photographing all my friends who are musicians. And
oh, wow.
I got in working for a big music photographer in New York City, started shooting for record companies. And
lucky for us. Lucky for us. Tell us about today, your linear talents, the Ricardo Maggiore Salon, also 92.3 Now. So how did this come about? Because it's so inspiring. I love to see people and their craft and their art, and you're giving back.
Right.
So how does it feel today?
I just met Ricardo through Amy, who does his publicity, and she suggested we meet. I guess she thought we'd get along and maybe to do some kind of project together. And we came out and I hang out, and we got along, like we said, and we just decided to do something together. And it's working out great and having a lot of fun here.
Yeah, it is. The moms, isn't it? It's like amazing. The moms, they're like so emotional. Yeah, they're having a great time. Yeah. Now tell us some of the people you work with, because we know we work with everyone. But you want to share just a few?
Sure. Well, you know, with some of the rock and roll people, Paul McCartney, which was highlight of my career.
The Boss.
Yeah. There's all kinds of musicians, U2, Stones. I've shot actors, Meryl Streep. I'm doing a lot of newscasters now. I do a lot of work with Fox people. A lot of DJs. I did Howard Stern's first book, Private Parts, and he gives me a nice dedication. So it's pretty wide variety. It's actors, musicians, TV people, you know, so.
Cool. Now tell us, what do you really love about this job? Because we know you get to meet awesome folks every day, amazing places. What's the best part of this job?
It's always interesting because I love creative people. I love actors. I love musicians. I love being around these kind of people. And, you know, it beats an office job. So it's nice. Just always around creative people. And then, you know.
Definitely. Now, Barry, how can we find you if we want to get some headshots or we want to book you for an event?
Well, a phone number or a website?
Website is great.
Website is my name, www.barrymorgenstein.com. That's BarryMorgenstein.
All right, Barry, be sure and check him out, BarryMorgenstein.com. We're definitely going to be on the lookout for you.
Absolutely.
And hopefully we'll see you at some more events, Barry.
I'm happy to be there.
All right.
You. Thank you.
Troy Sheik Style. We'll see you in a moment.
When you can wear what you feel.